Ondo State Police Commissioner Gbenga Adeyunju, who said the state is no longer a safe haven for criminals, stressed that the suspects have confessed to the crime of armed robbery and will soon be arraigned in court. He urged Ondo residents to go about their normal businesses without fear. He assured them of safety of their lives and property.
They are part of the people causing problems here. We've arrested them. They are three in number. We recovered a locally made single-barrel gun from Isaac Odiwiri, who is the leader of the gang. We also recovered the Toyota Carrera E-car, apparently stolen. The suspects have confessed to the commission of the crime. We recovered from them a short cut-to-size gun. And there is a person called Abbas Haruna Inogo, who supplies them with guns. He has been arrested.
Some of the suspects spoke on the level of their involvement in the crime. Efforts are being intensified to apprehend all other fleeing suspects. From Akure, the Ondo State Capital, Jonah Omorowa reporting.